Ladies and gentlemen, the featured contest is for the WCW World Heavyweight Championship, Super One Paul. Introducing first the challenger from Chicago, one half of the World Tag Team Champion.
Wait a second. That is not.
No, it ain't.
No, it's not. It's, yeah. It's marketed.
No, it is not.
Marcus Bagwell.
Let's see what kind of report we got now.
I've been trying to relay the messages back and forth with Dusty and Tony. I thought Lex would be here, you know, but I guess he's not. I don't know what happened, but it was the biggest night of his life. I know for a fact he had a charity golf tournament today, and I know without a shadow of a doubt something must have happened really bad for him not to be here. But I tell you what, hope you'll get here in time. Hope you people can wait, because we're going to see Lex leave and wrestle tonight. But I'm behind him all the way, and I hope he gets here in time. I don't know what to say.
What's going to happen here?
Well, I tell you what.
I know what that music means.
Yeah.
The big boy's coming out.
Yeah, the big boy's coming out where the big boys play. The World's Heavyweight Champion, if you will.
And it's his first appearance as World Heavyweight Champion here on WCW Saturday night. Here he is.
Oh, yeah, I'm right there led by that stick of the grass, Jimmy Hart. Oh, boy. I don't guarantee they're on top of the world right now.
Right here.
Say giant on it.
It says, well, that's because it's giant wearing it.
Exactly. Well, I tell you what, Lex Luger here.
This is where the big boys play, and you're looking at the biggest boy right now, the giant, Mark Bagwell, still in the ring. What do we got here?
Talking for Lex. Are you planning on doing his wrestling too?
Well,
how about that?
Yeah.
Look, all I was here to do, and I was just relaying the messages. As you can see, I'm not here to wrestle. I don't want no trouble.
What's your answer? Are you going to wrestle or not?
Oh, man.
Big challenge by a big guy here.
Like I said, Giant, hey, Marcus Bagwell's made a lot of mistakes in his life, and
what I want to know is, can you walk the walk, or are you going to run with your tail tucked between your legs?
Well, that ain't gonna sit well with Marcus.
Yeah, you're not kidding. He's a fighter.
I'll tell you what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna walk the walk.
Yeah. Well, I'll tell you what.
Bagwell's got his street shoes on here, but he's gonna go at it. Mark Bagwell, yes, sir. You know that youngster won't back down. Is this one for the world title? Where in the world is Lex Luger?
Well, I'll tell you what, man. I guarantee you, man. That Lex Luger, man, you know how I feel about that. Marcus Alexander Bagwell right now. Just really standing up for his honor. If I'm talking about himself.
That's exactly right.
I mean, be running around being an average boy is one thing, but now pounding on the giant. And the giant now, what kind of game plan you think he got for this?
Ducks a clothesline again. What, Jen? Good attempt at cross body block. Buddy,
yeah.
He bounced off of him like a brick wall.
He got him up, getting ready to choke slam him right here on Sunday night.
Cover two. What should have been Lex Luger, and we are desperately running out of time here. We haven't seen Lex. He's going to pick him up again. Jimmy Hart in there, directing the giant. Here comes Luger.
There he is.
Luger just arrived, golf shirt on and everything. And the giant's leaving.
Well, the giant was here on time. The World's Heavyweight Champion, Giant, was here on time on Saturday night. Look at this. Come in, like you say, got his golf shirt on, but his partner there that was delivering all the messages is laid to waste. Two choke slams laid out right here in the middle of the ring.
There's your champion. And meanwhile in the ring, Lex Luger attending to Mark Bagwell. And Chuck Tashi, our trainer, is out there. Luger didn't make it.
Well, I'll tell you what now.
Again, let's take a look at
the fans got to understand this situation. Marcus Bagwell got in a situation where he had to defend his honor right here. Choke slamming Marcus Alexander Bagwell, who was stepping in, if you will, for Lex Luger. Choke slamming him not once, but choke slamming him twice. The World's Heavyweight Champion, the biggest man in WCW, gets a 1-2-3 on Marcus Bagwell, who shouldn't even been there in the first place.